Have you ever heard people talk about SAP and wondered, what on earth is functional versus technical? Don't worry, you're not alone. In the SAP world, these two paths are like two sides of the same coin, both crucial but with completely different superpowers. Let's start with SAP Functional. Think of these folks as the bridge between business and technology. They understand how companies actually run, be it finance, supply chain, HR, or sales, and they use SAP to make those processes smoother. If a company wants to automate payroll or track inventory in real time, the functional consultant is the one who maps the business problem into SAP solutions. They talk to clients, gather requirements, configure modules like FI, MM, or SD, all without writing much code. Their mantra? Tell me your business problem and I'll solve it with SAP's existing features. Now on the flip side, we have SAP technical professionals. These are the builders, the coders, developers, and integrators who make the system do things it couldn't out of the box. They work with programming, integrations, data migrations, and system customizations. When the functional team says, we need a custom report or automation, it's the technical team that brings it to life. Their mantra? If SAP can't do it, I'll make it do it. Here's a quick way to remember the difference. If functional is the what and why, then technical is the how. Functional defines the process, whereas technical builds the process. Functional speaks business, whereas technical speaks code. And here's the fun part. These two worlds constantly overlap. A good SAP project needs both. Without functional experts, tech folks wouldn't know what to build. Without technical experts, functional ideas would just stay on paper. So whether you're a problem solver who loves understanding how businesses work, or a techie who loves building solutions, SAP has a place for you. If you found this breakdown helpful, hit that like button. Having doubts? Drop your questions in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe for more short, smart explainers on tech careers and enterprise tools.